run to bury the casualties out of sight, out of mind.